piece from Alexander Tanzmann. It was written in 1952. Tanzmann is a Polish composer, but he was living in Paris for quite a long time, and he was there with Stravinsky, Honegger, and other big names from the era between the Two World War in Paris. So I will play these two pieces, and I think what's interesting about them is there's 50 years apart, but in their mood, I think they're similar. So enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
actually does this like bassoon quartet for the border bassoons who has like Apple Music and YouTube and Spotify, and they have a very good writer who's also a bassoonist, and we will play a piece from them. Boy, that's so sweet.